is facing serious injuries after a crash in the parking lot of a Kentucky gas station. Happened just before 6 yesterday evening at the Flying J truck stop in Walton. The Boone County Sheriff's Department says 50-year-old Jeffrey Kidwell was standing next to his driver's side door when another semi swung wide, pinning him against his truck. Kidwell, who is from Texas, is now in serious condition at the University of Cincinnati Medical Center.